Yeah, people were commenting about it on my Facebook page. People were commenting about it on my Facebook page. They're like, "How the hell did you get that unlucky?" See, there wasn't like three withers, a couple creepers, some gold armor, skeletons, and a few other things like that. I'm pretty sure that's not even naming half of all the stuff that happened. But it was insane for sure. Alright, I don't have any arrows. I got flint. I have one flint. I guess I gotta go and chop down some gravel. Some gravel at. There's some. Did we need any more coal? Mean, as I might as well grab it since it's, well, abundant. Honestly, that's not really funny, but it is pretty cool. Because, you know, everybody likes a good live stream survival. Whether you're partaking in it or not. I know it's weird. Some person in Scandinavia said that my voice sounds really smooth. I find that weird. I know, right? It's like, what an odd comment. No, really? Yeah, that'll be really fucking weird. Have a party. be live streaming it though? Or would everybody be live streaming it? As a concept, it does sound good. Oh, coming up with something like that is not that hard. It's, making sure it doesn't sound overly boring within the first 5 minutes. You don't want to do something like that and then like 5 minutes and you're like, wow, this is actually getting kind of boring. Fun on a PC because you get to do a shit ton more stuff with all the mods, and that really makes it interesting. Because in reality, not too many people are impressed with the vanilla Minecraft anymore. And if you have ever seen people play Minecraft on PC, there's already quests and stuff like that. Which is the only reason why I even decided to start playing Minecraft again is because I heard a rumor from like 50 different people that Mojang would start doing what Bethesda did with Fallout and make mods available on console. Like, well, if they actually do that, I might just start playing it more and more. Then a month went by, and then 2 months, and then almost a year, and nothing. Not a damn thing. Other than the damn polar bears. Which, I gotta admit, I do like. I like the polar bears. They don't do too terribly well. They're terrible in biomes other than the snow biomes, but they're pretty good as pets in the snow biomes. They will kill anything. More than dogs will, so there's something going there. Are you serious? There's a witch on my house. She's just sitting right on top of my house, watching me get flint from this gravel. That is so damn annoying. Should've put more torches on my roof. You gotta put a few torches on your roof as well. I'd live stream that. That sounds like fun. I should have grabbed more baked potatoes. You have a spider on your roof. I got a skeleton and a witch on my roof. How fun! Holy crap. Oh hell no. There's two creepers on my roof now. I should be able to make enough arrows, hopefully. I gotta make sure I have enough feathers. And... crap. You could just message him. And I have no feathers. There you go. Is he Skype illiterate all of a sudden?
Good. Thank you.
Crazy.
No.
Alright, we got enough flint. I'm gonna go get some feathers.
Thank you. I lost. Good to go.
I can't wait to live stream that one.
No, basically, he only has out of the he has like five or six different terrains. I can't really I to be honest, I wasn't paying attention, but he only has two of them completely finished. So he was basically asking that if I wanted to help. I'll help. And he said it would go faster if we had someone else to help, because none of the guys that that help him are on right now.
How much longer is he gonna be online?
I don't know.
I'm not gonna live stream it while it's being.
He said all right.
I'm not gonna live stream it while he's building it, because that would just give away all the locations of everything. I'm gonna need seeds, like a lot of them.
What up?
I'm gonna need all the wheat seeds when you're done planting, because I'm gonna need all of them to grow these chickens faster. I've got a stack and a half of flint, so we can make enough arrows if we get another stack and a half of feathers. Pretty much got 75 flint.
Do I just leave it like this?
Leave what like this?
Leave a blank? Because you said you need all the seeds.
Well, when you're done replanting them. I don't know how many seeds it's gonna take to get these guys to grow up all the way and then to get them to breed. So we're gonna need a shit ton of feathers. They won't eat the damn seeds. There we go. They're eating them now. Alright, one's almost grown completely. One did grow up completely. Alright, two full ones. Ow! No! I can't get any more chickens. The cap has been reached. How many chickens do you have?
I only have five.
I guess the cap isn't that high, because I don't remember counting that many chickens. Unless there's chickens around here that we're not seeing. Pretty darn difficult to get the feathers when we can't grow that many chickens. Or get that many chickens, I should say. Oh, sweet. The sugarcane is done. I think I've got like 11 leathers, so that means at least 11 bucks. Probably be around 3 or 4 bookshelves, I think. Oh, we're also gonna need more pigs and cows because a creeper let a bunch of them loose.
Make that only 4 chickens.
I don't remember the exact number we have in the thing. I'm definitely throwing a shit ton of arrows in one of those chests in that world that he's making.
The boxes being spread out are gonna be legit. You can't just fucking set yourself up with a hidden chest, because then you won't be able to play on the map.
Well, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna make sure there's arrows in there to, like, if somebody's always wanting to use bows, because I know people that just everything
have
else.
Have you played Hunger Games on PC? You know how some of the chests only have like 1, 2, or 3 arrows. That's 3.
No,
arrows,
but I've seen people play it.
You can put in one arrow in one box, so.
So it only
you
4
can't
arrows.
Have like a full stack of arrows in the box. That's stupid. That's not gonna be realistic.
I'm not gonna put a whole stack. I'm thinking maybe 5 or 10. Then, or we can make 15 books, which is something around 5 bookshelves. I'm gonna need some wood planks. Are there any in yours?
Quite a few.
Yeah, because you chopped down the entire dark
That's an understatement.
Oak forest.
it's a bit of an understatement, but there should be quite a bit.
Quite a bit as in, yeah, a chest full?
As in, almost a chest full.
Because we have 66 plus 44 in the way of paper.
That's what I do.
I forgot I put those there for one. You. A stack should do, especially with the ratio of paper to leather and then books to everything else. This isn't enough paper. I'm gonna laugh my ass off. We have 18 paper left. Stack of paper left.
I just hope we get help before either Evil gets on and he wants to play on my Ark world or server, or the guy that hosts the server we're in gets on. Because I'm only playing Minecraft till then.
Did you want a bookshelf in front of this window of yours?
No. That's why I didn't put one there.
Okay. Well, our bookshelf is almost complete. Let's see what the highest thing is we can enchant now.
Once it reaches 30, you can't really get anything higher than that. So it would be useful to make more books.
We can enchant level 30 now. Efficiency 1, level 3. Level requirement is 30, so yep. And then once we find those enchantment books, we can do whatever the fuck we want. Well, provided we have the XP for it. I hate it when I forget the fucking recipes, for crying out loud. Nah. Can I really not make a block of snow? It's 4 snow, not a whole fucking 8 of them. That explains it. Well, I want to make a snow golem, so... yeah. Alright, we have a snow golem. And then I can make more because he makes snow on the ground. No, he won't give me his snow. Which sounds really fucking disgusting, but oh well. At least he'll help. At least to help snow, fight off some of the mobs.
You want a snow, huh?
Fuck you. Just fuck you.
Someone's gonna trend that. One of your viewers is in the trendy that watch.
Well, currently there are no viewers, and I might just conveniently, you know, censor that. For multiple reasons, just because YouTube's being a dick to people, and two, because I don't want to risk it. Kill them and get their feathers! Oh wait, that'd be...
you. Kill yours, you have a lot more in that fucking little fucking ass, like, death chamber than I have.
Yeah, but I only get... I had a full thing of them, and then I only got 7 feathers out of it. So, something didn't go right.
That's my fault, how?
You, Mr. Chicken Man.
Pretty sure you use a shovel to collect it.
That's what I was thinking. Yep, it's a shovel.
The nether has been reset.
I did explore. It is reset, but I can't remember if I reset it last night or during my last stream today, but I'm pretty sure it should be reset.
Wait, if we reset it, doesn't mean that portal's not fucking covered anymore?
It should be covered because I remember being in there earlier and covering it up. I just can't remember if I reset it again after that. So I'm gonna go check. And I'm gonna see if I can build a snowman in the nether. throw the snowman in the nether. I'm gonna have fun. I forgot to rebuild the thing.
You're blown up.
No, I just forget to rebuild that thingamabopper.
The thingamabopper. The doohickey mabopper. A bopper.
Yeah, the doohickey.
That doohickey. That one thing. You know, that one thing.
At least I got the snowballs to throw at the gas and see if that hurts them.
Wait, how do you... How do you repair leather stuff?
How do you what?
You repair it with leather? How do you repair
make,
leather stuff?
If you have leather armor, you have to make leather armor, and then you can either use that immediately, or now, but in classic crafting, if you have two pieces of armor that are half damaged. What is it?
Or animal pen. There's a zombie in there.
Does it have leather armor? It's in my pen, but no leather armor. Hey, I killed it with snowballs. No more arrows for me.
Oh no, run for your life. It's the end of the world, Lost. Just a zombie with a fucking shovel. An iron shovel.
Oh, okay. They were a stone shovel.
I'm trying to
look
my surroundings. I'm trying to look around my surroundings, make sure I don't fucking die of a goddamn creeper.
You said, "Oh my god, it's
either die by it
world.
Or
it's a zombie with a shovel."
Explosion.
I thought, like, "Oh, it's a regular old shovel." Nope, it's an iron shovel. That is the end of the world.
Baby zombies, you sons of bitches, get out of here. You're dead.
I've got these gas running for their lives because they miss snowballs.
And oh, you dead.
Getting tag teamed, how nice.
I'm currently getting, you know, quadruple teamed by, I don't know, a creeper, a zombie, spider, and this guy just in. So.
Well, you do love the exotic stuff.
Now there's two skeletons, and they're both swagged out with gold armor. So here goes.
You gotta love a
get something out of them.
You gotta love a skeleton with style.
Yeah, I got a bone, a fucking bone out of killing two of them.
He gave you his bone. That's interesting.
Zombie reapers, just send them off the side of the cliff here if I can. Maybe with knockback. Maybe with knockback too. It'll fly off the side. I don't think knockback one works. There is an invisible spider. All I like to see is his eyes. Oh, that's new.
I ran into a few of those yesterday on my creative world. Those good old invisible spiders.
On the other hand, tons of creepers mean more gunpowder for us. I have not had a problem with one of them blowing up in my face yet.
I've got 4 gunpowder. And a bow that's almost broken. So if you can find 2 string, I can make another bow.
I have 3 strings, so it'd probably be good.
I had hope. I mean, we kill enough spiders on a daily basis, we should have enough string.
I know, right?
Three gas tiers, hells yes.
Just by killing fucking giving them a fucking with snowballs out of all the things.
A combination of snowballs and arrows. I've been knocking a few of their blasts back with arrows. I'm just hoping to hit one of them with it. Yes! I got one! I hit him back with his own blast and killed him. Take that, asshole.
That'll teach you to come after me.
Gotta go and do like some fucking parkour shit to get up
oh,
on my house.
God damn
use
it.
The trees that are over here.
Of course these guys are camping out the nether spawn. Or the nether portal. Oh crap, he's coming right for me. He's going balls out. Fuck you, wither. Taste my snowballs. Oh crap! Apparently he didn't like my snowballs.
I'm not even gonna say anything.
Oh, you're not gonna get me while I'm trying to get out of here.
I am right now.
Oh, you're so full of shit. Pretty sure I got one of those gas tiers from a wither. Oh! Hello, skeleton, how are you? Oh, but you didn't give me your bow? Come on, shatters. I'm just wrecking face in here, man. Everyone I see other than. Ow! God! Asshole sniping me from across the screen place. Should have brought that potion of fire resistance.
You should have. Are you from the Nether Fortress or is it somewhere else?
I'm from the Nether. I'm coming back through right now. I just got whacked by one of those assholes as I was leaving. Hey, do you like the banner I put up?
Doesn't look that bad. Would you use to fucking paint it?
Some of my dyes. Did our snow golems die? Did you get more leather?
What? I only have four.
Alright, well, here, I'll give you four. How many? Yeah, I'll just give you all the paper I have, that way you can make all the books you can. Oh, did you see what I put in your chest?
Weed. That's weed. Need more black. Actually, one of those snowmen survived.
I'm gonna make some bows.
Enjoying the scenery. He's enjoying the scenery of the, you know, the ocean over here.
Well, oceans are cool.
The squid go, oh my god, I can't see without the fucking goddamn water breathing potion. So dark down there. Or it's... Can't even see. You can't see. I don't understand how a water breathing potion works as a, like, knife under there.
I try not to question it.
Another sheep. Sheep, come here. You stay down there. So, as far as I remember, let me see, he said there was a, let's see, the drains, he said there was a city, there's a nether one, I'm guessing, I don't know if there's a portal for that or what, but let's see,
you don't need no special map for the nether, that place is a labyrinth on its own.
See, there's an Egyptian, or there's an Egypt one. I think he said there was a World War One that they're trying to make, like, little area for that. That will be interesting. Oh, for leather! I have 10 leather!
I need your one string so I can make two bow. Thank you. There's your bow.
You already had a bow, right? But thanks for another one.
Do you have arrows?
Seven. I had seven out there. I have five here. Okay. Hold on.
My doors don't want to work. Do you see the potatoes I put in there for you?
Oh, looks like you were wrong. You can fix the leather with just leather alone.
Oh. Okay. Do you have any special need for the bones?
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to collect some.
Alright, because I was going to go tame some more dogs. By the way, I left you a lead in your thingy. I don't see why you repaired leather with leather. You could have used that for a book.
What I was collecting it to repair. I was trying to make a book right now. I already have two books.
One more and we'd have had our final bookshelf.
More paper. I still have some leather left over, so let's see, 7 more books. Books.
Can't go wrong with 7 more books.
3 more.
By the way, I'm gonna start resetting the nether daily, that way I can farm it for the diamonds it keeps spawning. I'm not sure if that's supposed to be a thing, but I'm gonna do it, that way we can start making some diamond armor.
Mm-hmm.
That place loves to throw out the diamonds. You got an ender pearl? How many endermen have you killed? How many endermen have you killed?
Quite a bit.
Did you not like the potatoes I gave you?
Yeah, you mean the potatoes that you were yours? Just fucking put them over here. Alright, well, my food's here, so I'm gonna go get it. Be right back.
Crazy.
No.